Because you worked in a holiday camp, didn't you, as a child?
Yes, I did, but it was hardly like this. This was a camp run by the County of Westchester that was, built in the 1930s by the Roosevelt administration. You can imagine how old these structures were. And they were camps for teenagers, right? And little kids, to have them do activities during the summer months. I was a maintenance man, which meant I emptied the trash cans from the mess hall, and I cleaned the outhouses.
Blech.
Yep. Mm. And we used to do a thing called shit hooking. thank you.
Shit hooking.
Shit hooking.
Shit hooking.
Yes, it's even better with an Irish accent. And yeah.
Shite hooking.
Shite hooking. So basically, you have this huge outhouse, right? And you have like four toilets, and then everything that went into those toilets was directed towards this septic tank, but it had to go through this grate. So to stop all of anything that was sort of,
chunky,
too bulky to go into there, which didn't make any sense, because then we took everything that was too bulky and pushed it through with a shit hook. So why that fucking grate was there in the first place, I have no idea.
Hey, and it got you a job,
you know.